Cable? Hey, man out of time. What are you doing here?
We haven't seen him since our run in the comics together.
Oh, I love reunions.
Wade, I need you to listen closely. I've time traveled from the future.
I see a cute girl walk by here who seems like she might be into a dude who's horribly disfigured. Yeah, great fit.
Yep, run at him!
Window lickers look the same. Suppose they're related?
Could be clones.
Or brothers.
They're gonna be shy a few place settings next Christmas. Yep, that's what dead tastes like. Enjoy. Someplace less infested with bad guys. Good point. Let's make our way up.
aboard, ladies and gentlemen. We're preparing for takeoff.
For my first date with a fangirl, should we do Italian or Mexican?
Mexican. Duh.
Good call. This looks important.
This guy is fast. Try using lock-on to keep a beat on him.
You're gonna make a joke about us putting our thing in that thing?
That's too easy. What's the sound of one robotic arm clapping?
Dubstep.
That hole is prime jumping material.
Think they call that a glory hole?
Must be getting closer to Fangirl. You smell the perfume too?
I thought she would smell better, to be honest.
Think we're dressed well enough to meet our number one Fangirl?
Skin-tight bodysuit? Check.
Is that her?
behold, number one fangirl is hot!
I'd ask what that was about, but I don't want to know. Time is short. We need to get you to Magneto's old citadel across the island.
Stupid fantasy!
Don't worry, we'll land a real girl someday. This is our game, after
all. Wade, are you listening? Don't even bother with that security tower. Sinister is up there, broadcasting his...
Whoa, hold up. Mr. Sinister is up there? As in the S-hole who killed that other A-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to finish.
Damn it, Wade, stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.
Creep mode engaged. You mess with the bull, you get the hammer! You look familiar. Did I spin you like a beanie propeller and leave you in a...